Hello. Today we're working on the installation of the Aerosport products Cowl hinge pin covers. These are small aluminum plates that give a nice clean look to the access points for the Cowl hinge pins. They have a much nicer look than the stock Vans method. They also provide better access to the hinge pin itself. Aerosport products has great installation instructions available on their website in the download section, but I'm going to cover just a few of the high points of the install. The first thing we need to do is to mark the holes for the pin covers. To do this, Aerosport provides a pair of blank pin covers marked R and L. The pin covers are not symmetrical, so there is a left and a right pin cover, and as always with aircraft, left and right refers to the left and right side of the plane as you're sitting in it looking forward. So, to mark the locations, you take the appropriate pin cover, you're going to put a straight edge across the center ring of the cowl and measure down to the forwardmost point of the pin cover. It is different for the left and right side, the distance, so make sure you're being very careful about which side is which. Once you have that marked, you put your rough blank cover on the cowl, draw around it, and cut the hole out. Once the holes have been cut to shape, tape the pin cover in place with some packaging tape. You'll also want to put some wax on the back of the pin cover as a release agent, because the next step is to apply a couple layers of fiberglass on the inside. This is going to give you a surface to attach the plate cover to. One additional thing to note is that the blanks are slightly bigger than the final pin covers. This is going to leave a nice paint gap when all said and done. Once everything's cured, pop the pin covers out and cut the cowl halves apart. One thing to note is I did have to cut the stock hinges back just a few inches to make room for the cowl pin covers. Alright, so after cutting apart the cowl halves, I went ahead and made a gap in there just so I'd have access to the cowl pin itself. You don't want to make that too big because you also have to take the blank and use the holes in here to match drill through the fiberglass buildup you just made. To those holes you're going to rivet on some nut plates, and that's how the finished cowl pins stay in place. Once the nut plates are in place, you're basically done. Put it together and screw in your final finished piece.